Hello everybody, welcome back as we play more Doom. Now, in my last video, I wandered around for a little, found out I had managed to somehow lock myself out of the game, out of the computer, and a little bit more before discovering that, that I can remember how to talk properly, that my internet was crap and I dropped out. So, we're just gonna reload that old file, go from there, and pretend the last episode didn't happen.
Thank you. Service lift called to station.
I'm not entirely sure what stuck last time, so I'm just gonna go better safe than sorry.
This is the audio log of Officer Ron Ridge, dated October 16th, 2145. Recent transport tunnel accidents are causing major headaches for both supply and maintenance. Each accident causes an estimated 1 to 3 hour delay in one mostly time-sensitive shipments. It's becoming evident that certain junctions need safety adjustments as well as recommitment to driving safety by all personnel. The MPRO to Comm Center route has shown the biggest increase in accidents over the past 6 months. Safety signs and improved lighting are needed throughout the main junctions over this stretch of tunnels and paths. Absolutely, no recreational vehicle passage should be allowed during peak hours. All personnel should use monorail travel whenever possible to keep cargo shipments flowing smoothly.
Service lift called to station.
I don't know what happened. mistaken. Oh, come on. Oh, that's annoying. That is highly annoying.
Service lift called to station.
fake your money.
Service lift called to station. Service lift called to station. Maintenance exit now accessible.
guessing it was a... outside. I don't like outside. Central Communications Tower. The Communications Tower is the primary link for off-planet communications. Broadcast dishes are aligned for communications with UAC Earth and saving.
Okay. Marine, are you at the communications facility yet? You gotta get that message to the fleet now. Watch out for Campbell and Swan. Those UAC suits don't give a damn about what happened to any of them. I gotta move on.
Don't like how I'm doing it. You're welcome. I'm still out of town. Do it yourself.
Thank you.
going wrong, but I have to go down to maintenance.
Fluctuations in main communications router 48A6. Attempting insulation reroute. Glad I backtracked for that health station. Communication system overload. Communications shut down.
I get shot, my accuracy gets affected. I hit the impact and go through them, bounce. They get shot. They're still freaking dead eyes. Don't think I'm
Marine, Delta System computers are showing all off-base communication down. It's that fool Swan, isn't it? You're gonna have to find another way to send that message. Make your way to the satellite room and manually establish a link from there. Base schematics are showing the quickest way is through engineering. You can't fail, Marine. Get that message sent.
I can't fail.
This is the audio log of Technician Seamus, dated October 16th, 2145. Our relatively new remote module replacement procedures are taking some time for maintenance technicians to adjust to. In the long run, it's a much safer, quicker, and easier method. Once a technician receives a call, he simply locates the problem module and gives a replacement command through the remote terminal located in the main comm block. This will initiate the replacement procedure as well as create a repair report, which notifies the repair team of an incoming module. Some minor repairs can be done on-site with normal equipment. I'm hoping the new system will need less and less use once the source of the recent power fluctuations is located and solved. The system is built to handle most other things with its automated recovery systems.
Please stop teleporting me when I'm in a spot I can't dodge.
This is the audio log of Technician Seamus, dated October 16th, 2145.
This is the audio log of Officer Ben Wolf, dated October 7th, 2145. Recent unauthorized transmissions have been uncovered in the off-site redundant logs. These logs are usually not validated, but an unscheduled audit has shown significant activity. More investigating will be done to get to the bottom of this matter. Particularly interesting are transmission blocks D4560 and DE3288, which have no links to base systems. More to follow.
The source of the invasion was from the main portal here in Delta. After you send that transmission, get here as quickly as possible.
Need bullets. Well, if anyone's still there, I've just been told my internet has gone to crap, so we will call it there. Thanks for watching.